We are so glad to have the Lydian Choir and the director, Jim Larson, with us tonight. And you'll see why Delavan continues to win state awards. Beautiful music department throughout the schools. And we are very glad that you're here. Thank you for taking your time to entertain us. So, Mr. Larson, take it away.
Thank you for having us. This is nice and loud. I'm using my teacher voice, that's why. This is the Lydian Choir. Lydian Choir is my top group. Generally, just juniors and seniors. This year I have a sophomore. Do I have two? Just one this year. And a very high audition, very challenging to get into. This has to be our, 15th extra concert this year. We did a ton, as some of you know, because we sang for you before. This concert tonight, I didn't give you a program, but it is literally a sampling of almost every concert. The four songs that we do in the beginning are from our fall concert. I didn't do any from the winter concert because they're mostly holiday. And then we do two or three from our concert that we did in March, and two from our upcoming concert. So that's seven or eight songs, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to go from one to the next. If you have any questions, don't feel, once the song is over, feel free just to raise your hand or shout out and say, you know, who's the composer, or what style was that, and I'll fake my answer.
Creatures now, amen, 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 amen. the wrong notes on the piano are my fault. But the slightly out of tune is not my fault, so please forgive me for those. It's okay, I'm used to it in my classroom. Oh, really?
Thank you. Thank you.
know they were doing this. I just assigned the solos this second. But those of you who have been coming to our Pops concert every year will understand.
This is a Lydian Choir, and we thank you for the opportunity to sing.